Where are the others? Is there a way I...
Oh, sorry. Oh, maybe I should listen to that first.
Search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
How do we get in there? We can get in there, I just don't know how. Like, do we burn this down with something? Like a flamethrower or something? There's definitely shit in there. I just guess I can't get in there now unless I have... Unless... Well, let's see. We cannot use a flamethrower because we can't take out any weapons here. He wants us to go to the Medusa. I think that's what he said, right? Where is that? But it's way over here. Oh, I assume this is the big ship. Like, okay. Well, let's take the glider, the hand glider, as far as we can out. I mean, that, I think that'd be the fastest method of transportation, right? Anyways, we'll try it. Let's go, glide on through! Alright, so our objective is down this way. We'll go as far as we can, and then once it stops us, I guess we'll just, you know, let that be that. But I'm just gonna let myself glide in a straight line. Until then, I'm gonna talk to you guys. I'm gonna pour myself some more drink. Just a can of Sprite. It's no big deal. It's no big deal, really. Yeah, I'm really liking this game, actually. Oh, what did that thing say on the right side of the screen? I think it said, like, crafting tutorials. I don't know. Whatever it said, I don't need it. Because tutorials are for babies, and I am not a baby. Did they see me? Is that what that was? No, it wasn't. It was just that objective thing. We're actually pretty close to the ground. We might not make it. Well, this is all discovered area. It's not like... That looks cool. I'm going back. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. We're getting a rough landing. We're going in for a rough landing. Holy shit. It was not that bad. It wasn't that bad. I would have glided the whole way through, but this looks really fucking cool. Or whatever the hell I saw. It wasn't this, but nice, a relic. Where is that thing I saw? Where is that badass thing I saw? Can I see it on the map? Maybe? Possibly? Where are we even? Hopefully we're not too far from our objective. Center. Oh my god, we are far from the objective. Holy shit. Well, we can always fast travel to down here and then drive up, but god damn it. It didn't look like we were that far, really. Okay, where the hell was the thing that I saw? That really cool looking, like... I'm gonna find it. Oh, you know I'm gonna find it. I'm not letting that go unnoticed. This is it. Oh, hell yeah. What is this place? Oh, we got a Molotov. We got RPG ammo. Holy shit. $200. Oh, this is fucking cool. Sick. Okay, well, no, that was really cool. I remember it saying something about like World War II notes, and I thought one of those would be in a place like this, but apparently not. Unless it's in the ruin area over here, but I don't know, I didn't see anything. And since the relics appear on the mini-map, you'd think they would as well, right? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, bro. Alright. Well, that was a shame. But we can fast travel now to at least to this area, right? The outpost. And then once we get up there, we could drive our way down to that area over there. Let me refill my stuff though. I think I might need to refill inventory. Assault rifle rounds, sniper rounds, and a Molotov. Alright, sick. You're good. We're good. Let me just grab this car and get moving. Actually, what are these things? I want to see what these things are. I want to try one. I haven't done them yet. I assume like side missions or... wanted and animal skins. We will go animal skins. Animal skins. Use the shotgun provided at the specified location to exterminate rabid dogs before they kill again. Sounds fun. Okay, where is the specified location over there? It's right here. It's not that far. We can go down here and take the car over there. Let's do it. Oh, we also didn't, do the whole skills thing. We had it. Wow, we have 3 skill points that we haven't even allocated yet. Ooh, an additional health slot. That'd be nice. Without medicine, hold Q to perform first aid heals to 2 slots. That sounds pretty good too, actually. I think I'll take that. I mean, that sounds awesome. Health regeneration. Nah. Mobility, cook grenades, death from... I want to see what these things are so I can kind of build into them if I so please. We will just go with... Expert swimmer. We'll go with expert swimmer. Because this looks cool. Jungle Run? That looks pretty cool. Anyway, let's move on.
I wonder what she's cooking.
I need to talk.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, I'm sorry. I guess we can't. We could probably walk. I mean. Oh, that's how you toggle grenades. Okay. Is this car broken down too? What the hell is going on with people's stuff? Tell me this guy's car isn't broken down. Oh! Hey there, buds. Don't do it! Dick! Get out the fucking car now. That's what you fucking get. That's what you fucking get for hitting me with a goddamn car. Now you have no car. You will get this car back at the end of the week. Come see me at the end of the day in my office and I'll give you your car back. Fuck! Okay. What is the gun? Ooh, shotgun. Okay. Well, I wanna How do I switch out weapons? God damn it, that's not the button. That'll work. Okay. Shotgun. Animals remaining. Hunt 5 rabid dogs. In this area up here, which I cannot get to, so I will walk around. Even though it's something that I really didn't want to do, I will do it anyways. Okay, rabid dogs in the jungle. Let's see. I don't see. This is like so dense. I hate this. I instantly regret this decision. Oh, there's loot. And there is no loot. It teased me. Somebody want to explain to me where these dogs are? Oh shit, nope, that's a plant. Oh shit. Oh my god, okay. I found the dogs, I found the dogs. Heal, 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 heal. Heal, 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 heal. Another one bites the dust. Come at me, wanks. Where are they? I saw their friends, but then the other ones are gone now. Oh. Hello there, mate. Where's that last one? I have two more shots, so I can't fuck this up, really. I don't know if I should be skinning them or, like, I don't know. Whatever.
Ew.
Yo. Get used to it, bub. Deal with it. Where is the last dog? Somebody tell me. Somebody yell it at the screen.
It's Stampy!
Thank you. I see it now. Where the hell? Really though? Maybe if I fire a warning shot? Like, I don't know. Where is this dog? I heard it bark. Oh, hi there. Okay. Well, now that we did this, now we can kind of drive up to wherever the hell it was. I don't even remember where it was now. The Medusa up here. Okay. Let's take a nice drive. Is that an enemy? Oh, that's enemies. Oh, they don't even see me. I don't gotta be rude. But I'm gonna. Oh, they're going too fast. And they're not stopping. They don't know how to drive. Ha! I still killed one! I belong in Optic. I clearly belong in Optic. If you deny this, ow, if you deny this fact, then you're in denial. Anyways, let's get going. Looks like we can take this road, and then we pull to the right. And when I say pull to the right, I mean literally pull to the right, motherfucker. Oh no! Get the fuck out. This was not... That was not in the plans, actually. That was not in the plans. Okay, well, maybe if I saw it in the map and noticed that there was a river, then I just thought, honestly, I thought it would bring me to another... Don't do this. Oh, why you do this? There's so many. They have hostages. Get off my friends, mate! You're safe. Where did you go? Can you, like, hold the phone? Hold the phone. I saved you. I saved you. I saved you. You're not gonna say thank you? I kinda saved you. You realize this. Then say thank you. Fucking asshole. Shit. Oh, no, it's my boys, never mind. Why is she still crying? Holy shit, relax. Okay. What's up, boys? Well, that's sad as hell. Do they have anything on their bodies? Nope. This one does. Alright. I'll take this one. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Did I just... Bro, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Okay, whatever. Relax. Oh, there's a relic, though. There's a relic. I need that relic. Is it underwater? Hell yeah, it is. I got you. Oh, good dogs. Good dogs. Good dog. Oh, I gotta get the fuck out of here. I attracted way too much attention. There's too many cars here. Don't do this. I told you not to do this. He did it. The dog did it. It wasn't even me. I didn't want to kill the dog. You guys saw. I was like, yo, dog, don't do this. And he was like, bah! And I was like, all right, well, you know what? When you do this shit, I gotta do this shit. You know what I mean? He was being a dick. I was trying to be a good guy. And he just didn't let that happen. So that's not my fault. And stop the car. What the fuck is this? I have a good eye for these things, all right? Somebody, okay. How about it? I sneezed. There's gotta be more than this. There's gotta be more to this than I actually see. What is this? What is this actually? I guess not. I guess this is really all that is. Don't mind me. Oi, say hi. Oh, work it, work it, work it, girl, work it. Okay. He doesn't wanna play. Did he just say don't kill me? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. There's so many enemies, holy shit. Fuck this. See you in hell, dickhead. Oh, holy shit. They'll never find me in here. Run! I got your back. I got you. Okay. My car is still here. Everything's fine. Let's just ignore the fact that everybody's a bunch of shootout. This big ass shootout. It doesn't really matter. We just keep going. We just keep going through the island. They ran me over. That was just damn rude. That was just actually uncalled for. Why did they do that? How far away am I? Holy shit. Well, let's get going to the Medusa.